A former Philippine lawmaker files a petition asking the Supreme Court to nullify a voting technology contract between the country's election commission and a South Korean firm. Adrian Ayalin reports.
Former Calaocan City 2nd District Representative Edgar Erice went to the Supreme Court to file a petition for certiorari with a prayer for temporary restraining order against the Commission on Elections and Miru Systems. Erice stressed the Commission and Miru Systems violated the procurement law and the automated elections law when they entered into the almost 18 billion peso contract for the 2025 automated polls.
Maraming red flags. Sanay lang sila sa mga authoritarian governments. It's a robbery in progress. Tingin ko, kung mga 10 billion lang, maho-hold up ang mga Pilipino dito.
Nire-require po ng ating automated elections law na bago maglabas ng terms of reference ang COMELEC, bago maglabas ng bidding documents ang COMELEC, kailangan mag-convene muna ang advisory council. Ngayon po, naglabas po ng terms of reference ang COMELEC nang hindi po nako-convene ang advisory council.
Erice also questioned the use of prototype machines for the upcoming elections. He, however, clarified Smartmatic, another company which lost in the bidding process, is not behind the petition. The petition came after the Supreme Court said the COMELEC committed grave abuse of discretion when it disqualified Smartmatic during the bidding process. Erice, however, emphasized that Smartmatic machines, which are already owned by the government, can be used for the 2025 polls.
Atin ito, in 2022 November, sinertify ng COMELEC that it's the 97,000 machines are all in good working condition. Gumagana pa. Pagkatapos, in less than a year, diniklara nila unserviceable. E samantalang, gumagana pa yung warranty ng Smartmatic. The most logical to do para makatipid ng Pilipinas, hindi pinagawa nila, libre.
COMELEC Chairperson George Garcia said he welcomes the petition and they are ready to respond to the allegations.
Hindi naman natin lahat masasatisfy ang lahat ng mga mamamayan ng ating bansa. Ang importante, kaya namin i-defend ang aming ginawa sapagkat transparent, public, at consistent and pursuant to the law ang ating pong in-observe doon sa ating procurement.
He also reiterated that Smartmatic machines can no longer be used for the 2025 elections.
Unserviceable na po yung mga machines na yan sapagkat meron na po siyang digital lines.
ABS-CBN is still trying to get a statement from Miru Systems. Aside from the petition before the Supreme Court, Erice said he might file impeachment cases against COMELEC officials. Garcia said he will face the complaint once it is filed. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.